Yellow viewers, thank you for joining me once again on Team Up TV. Please don't forget to subscribe if you're coming here for the first time. If you're a regular, just do the usual. Please like and comment. Also share our video so that others may as well see what we do here. Because what we do is we give you current affairs in real time. So the story that we have today is that of Robert Joao, the nephew to the late former president Robert Mugabe, and Kirsty Coventry, the current minister of sport. So there was a court wrangle between the two over a farm, ownership of a farm iriko kunonzi Cockington farm. There was an issue yekuti va Kirsty Coventry vakauya vachitora, which is believed by Robert Joao to be unlawful, vakauya vachitora farm range riri allocated to Robert Joao. So this is the matter which led to the courts, and there has been a ruling to the case to the effect that Robert Joao never had a claim to subdivision 4 of Cockington farm, the farm which was allocated to the Minister of Youth, Sports, Arts and Recreation, Kirsty Coventry Mudidi. Kirsty Coventry ndo zvakaitika munonzi muchini mu High Court, ndo zvakarurwa ne the High Court. So the ruling follows an application by Joao seeking a spoliation and prohibitory interdict against the minister, which is an order granting him possession of the lord he said was in dispute, and a ban on the minister using that land. So Joao wanted kuti Kirsty abanwe pa farm, so and the farm reallocated to him. The second basis for rejecting the urgent application was that Joao, who is currently in Zambia, made the affidavit describing his eviction, yet he had not been present, although his farm manager who lives in this area was present but was not invited to make the affidavit nor testify in court. So Joao is currently battling in life in Zambia, and he did not send his manager to do the applications, but rather did the applications himself far further in Zambia. So he was supposed to at least come back, or rather appoint his manager to at least testify in the courts. So Joao was allocated subdivision 1 of Cockington farm in Zimba, yet Minister Coventry was allocated subdivision 4 on the same file, which is a quite different area according to the judgment yakaitwa. So the High Court therefore struck the matter off the roll, since there could be no dispute between Joao and Minister Coventry. Joao lost the farm allocated to him in December 2004 after his offer letter was withdrawn last year in March on the basis that he had abandoned it since 2011. So after being notified of the withdrawal of the farm by the Minister of Lands, Agriculture, Water, Rural and Rural Resettlement, Joao was invited to make representations within 7 days of withdrawal. He then submitted his representations in writing in April last year. However, the government confirmed the withdrawal of the letter in September and advised Joao to wind up operations and vacate the farm. So aggrieved by this result, Joao challenged the proprietor of the Minister of Lands decision. In that matter, the withdrawal of the offer letter is pending in courts. So inyaya tone over here and is still pending in courts, and Joao just wishes for justice to be served according to the courts, according since munom is the norm kuti you have to approach the courts pane nyaya dzinenge dzakadai. So based on the facts that Joao never had on an offer letter for the farm allocated to Minister Coventry, Justice Tawanda Chitapi yesterday struck Joao's application off the roll with courts, as there was no dispute to talk about in this second matter. So this is what the situation obtaining on the ground. Joao finally have really lost subdivision 4 of Cockington farm, according to the basis that he never owned the offer letter ikoko, and also he did not send his manager to testify in court. So that could be taken nevanoziva magwaro as a technicality, but we just think justice was served, or at least we just hope justice was served kuti nyaya yakaitika mafambiro akanaka anokuonekai nemufaro ndini wenyu Honorable Madiva.